Hello friends, my name is Ksenia and we are learning Russian. Today we will repeat all Russian tenses, all tenses of Russian verbs. We've learned all, past, present and future. And today we'll take an example and repeat all tenses. All the detailed explanation how to form these tenses are in previous videos and in previous playlists, so please watch them if you haven't watched, because today I don't explain, I just take example. Let's take a verb to build, строить, in perfective and imperfective aspects. In Russian language they are two different verbs. To build and to have built, two different verbs. To build, строить, строить, infinitive. To have built, построить. A perfective aspect is formed by adding prefix по. Строить, построить, строить, построить. And let's take a sentence. To build, I build a house. I build a house. I'm sorry, it's sunny today. I build a house. Imperfective aspect. Present tense. I build a house. Я строю дом. You build a house. Ты строишь дом. He builds a house. Он строит дом. She builds a house. Она строит дом. We build a house. Мы строим дом. You plural. You build a house. Вы строите дом. They build a house. Они строят дом. All different endings. Я строю. Ты строишь. Он строит. Она строит, мы строим, вы строите, они строят. Perfective aspect doesn't have present tense because the action is completed. It was completed in the past, or it will be completed in the future, but not at the present moment. So. Perfective aspect, no present tense. Past tense. In past tense, ending depends on whether it's male gender, female gender, neuter gender, or whether it is a plural. Similar. I built a house. Я строил дом. If I'm a male, for example. Я строил дом. You built a house. Ты строил дом. The same ending. He built a house. Он строил дом. Always строил, because it's male gender. Female gender. I built, I'm a lady, girl, woman. I built a house. Я строила дом. You built a house. Ты строила дом. She built a house. Она строила дом. Always the same ending, the same form. Строила, past tense. Neuter gender. I built, for example, I'm neuter. I built a house. Я строила дом. Ending or. You built a house. Ты строила дом. It built a house. Оно строило дом. It sounds strange, but we just need to learn endings. And plural. We built a house. Мы строили дом. You plural. You built a house. Вы строили дом. They built a house. Они строили дом. So again, the same ending in plural, in plural. Male. He on строил. She Она строила, it, оно строило, they, они строили. Perfective aspect, the same endings. Just another verb. Строил, построил. Male. I have built a house. Я построил дом. You, male, you have built a house. Ты построил дом. Строил, построил. The same ending. Ты построил дом. He have built a house. Он построил дом. Male always построил. Female gender. Я, I have built a house. Я построила дом. Строила, построила. You, female. Ты, you have built a house. Ты построила дом. She have built a house. Она построила дом. A neutered gender. I have built a house. Я построила дом. You have built a house. Ты построила дом. It have built a house. It has built a house. Оно построило дом. Plural. They have built a house. Они построили дом. You plural. You have built a house. Вы построили дом. They have built a house. Они построили дом. We, мы построили. We, мы построили, вы построили, они построили. Plural always построили. So, future tense. Imperfective aspect has compound form of future tense. I will build the house. Я буду строить дом. And we change only verb буду. Строить always infinitive. I will build a house. Я буду строить дом. You will build a house. Ты будешь строить дом. He will build a house. Он будет строить дом. She will build a house. Она будет строить дом. Строить always строить. We will build a house. Мы будем строить дом. You plural. You will build a house. Вы будете строить дом. They will build a house. Они будут строить дом. Я буду строить. Ты будешь строить. Он будет строить. Она будет строить. Мы будем строить. Вы будете строить. Они будут строить. Now. Perfective aspect has a simple form of future tense. We only change endings. I will have built a house before the new year, for example. Я построю дом до Нового года, before the new year, до Нового года. Я построю дом. You will have built a house before the new year. Ты построишь дом до Нового года. He will build a house before the new year. Он построит дом до Нового года. She will build a house before the new year. Она построит дом до Нового года. We will build a house before the new year. Мы построим дом до Нового года. You plural, you will build a house, will have built a house, always will have built. You will have built a house before the new year. Вы построите дом до Нового года. They will have built a house before the new year. Они построят дом до Нового года. Я построю, ты построишь, он построит. Она построит, мы построим, вы построите, они построят. Today we've repeated a lot. Now let's have a little training. I say English sentence, you say Russian sentence. I say I build a house, you say я строю дом. Let's start. I build a house. Я строю дом. I built a house. Я строил, о, я строила, male, female. Я строил дом. I will build a house. Я буду строить дом. I have built a house. Я построил, о, я построила, male, female. Я построил дом. I have built a house. Я построил дом. I will have built a house before the new year. Я построю дом до Нового года. We build a house. Мы строим дом. We built a house fast. Мы строили дом. We have built a house. Мы построили дом. In Russian we have such a saying maybe. Строили, мы строили, и наконец построили, which means we built, and finally we have built. Строили, мы строили, и наконец построили. We will build a house. Мы будем строить дом. We will have built a house before the new year. Мы построим дом до Нового года. What else? He builds a house. Он строит дом. He built a house. Он строил дом. He has built a house. Он построил дом. He will build a house. Он будет строить дом. He will have built a house before the new year. Он построит дом до Нового года. I think it's enough. Молодец, молодец. If you forget endings and forms, please watch videos in playlists again. The links are in the description of this video. See you in my next lessons. Let's learn Russian and make friends. Давайте учить русский и дружить. Пока!